No, I'm not the bartender. I'm the cafeteria manager. I could if I were a bartender, but I'm not. I'm the cafeteria manager. So I... Look, your buddy is over there. Why don't you go and talk to him, okay?
Hello, I'm Kim Kitsuragi, Lieutenant, Precinct 57. You must be from the 41st. Yes, well. It looks like we had a little scheduling error on Sunday. Saturday too, actually. Have you had time to talk to the manager here? If you don't mind, we should talk to him again. Ask him for a rundown of the area. Now that I'm here as well. It also wouldn't hurt to assure him the police are finally here. In full force, I mean. Have you mapped out the initial interviews? Okay. We'll have time for that after we take a look at the coroner's case. Have you removed the dead body from the tree? So the body is still in the tree, where it has been hanging for 7 days straight. We should go there as soon as we are done talking to the owner. Mr. Gart, right? You run this place.
Yes.
I am Kim Kitsuragi from Precinct 57. This is an inter-district investigation. So joining me from Precinct 41?
What? I have no idea what that means. What is this, a joke to you? Is this what you get when you call the police now? This guy? We've been waiting for a week here.
Sir, I understand your concern, but we are here to do a job. And for us to do it, I need you to stay calm.
Yes, of course.
I know it took us a while to arrive at the scene, but it also took you a while to call us. It was you who placed the call, correct?
No, I only just got here. It was probably Sylvie who called you. She usually works the bar here. I'm only temporarily taking over her duties.
Do you have her number?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You said you just got here. From where? Are you a local?
What? Of Martinez? No, I live in Jamrock. I only sometimes come here to keep an eye on the place. This is just one of the many, many cafeterias I manage.
But you still know your way around, yes? In case we need directions.
Yes, I know where some things are. But as I said, I don't live here. I just used to work here. And I'm not going to start working here again, if that's what you think.
I didn't imply that. Detective? The body was behind the building, right? How do we get there?
strong, throwing rocks.
Yeah, Kuno. Ride the lightning, Kuno.
Kuno's riding it, see?
The rake, Kuno. You should throw the rake at him, Kuno.
The fuck does Kuno know what a rake is? Kuno's not a gardener. The fuck are you talking about?
He's calling us f***ers, Kuno. He says we're fucking each other.
Fuck no. Kuno doesn't buy that shit. Fucking entrapment shit.
We shouldn't do anything. I don't tempt such forces. You will see.
You see him throwing rocks. All right, entertain the Kuno. Show me what you got. What you got there? What you got, huh? Show me what you got.
is nothing. Only warm primordial blackness. Ever, never, ever. Never, ever, ever, baby. An inordinate amount of time passes. It is utterly void of struggle. No ex-wives are contained within it. Yes, it is. You got it, sweet brother. Nothing upon nothing upon nothing. I know you do, baby. I know. Coming right up, sir. Smooth passage. All right, nothing town to Fuckleborough. Do you want me to upgrade that to a one-way trip, sir? Do you really?
You wouldn't like it if I told you what was back there. Why'd you think you had to bludgeon yourself into oblivion? Or did you not sense yourself marinating? Poured so much over yourself. Got a bit carried away, did we, Chef?
Somewhere in the sore, bloated man-meat around you, a sensation. Like a fly to the ointment, your conscience sticks to it. The limbed and headed machine of pain and undignified suffering is firing up again. It wants to walk the desert, hurting, longing, dancing to disco music.
The stench of liquor rises from your mouth, and with it, an ungodly headache. A fiery streak penetrates your skull, trying to force your eyes open. It's a sound, a clarion call from hell.
Thank you. Hello, officer.
Hello, I'm Kim Kitsuragi, Lieutenant, Precinct 57. You must be from the 41st. Okay, then. It looks like we had a little scheduling error on Sunday. Saturday too, actually. Have you had time to talk to the manager here? Then we should ask him for a rundown of the area. Get me up to speed. It also wouldn't hurt to assure him the police are finally here. In full force, I mean. Have you mapped out the initial interviews? Okay, we'll have time for that after we take a look at the coroner's case. Have you removed the dead body from the tree? So the body is still in the tree. Where it has been hanging for 7 days straight. We should go there as soon as we are done talking to the owner. I am Kim Kitsuragi from Precinct 57. This is an inter-district investigation. So joining me from Precinct 41?
Are you kidding me? It's you. It's obviously you. You smell like liquor, and you're orange. Is this what you get when you call the police now? We've been waiting for a week.
Sir, I understand your concern.
Yes, of course.
I know it took us a while to...
No, I only just got...
Do you have her number?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You said you just got here. From where? Are you a...
What? Of Martinez? No.
But you still know...
Yes, I...
I didn't imply that. Detective?
So soon. Admit it, you just missed the quarter light. The darkness on the edge of town. I was wrong to let you go. I should have kept you here Is it bright where you are? Is it terrifying? Have you felt the love?
this door is open. Are you interested in a new and exciting book? Okay, sir. I'll try to answer any questions you have. I hope they're about books.
Welcome to Crime, Romance, and Biographies of Famous People. My name is Plaisance. Be welcome. And please take responsibility for the energy you bring into this space. I am the proudest owner of our little shop of culture.
RCM and Martinez. What can I help you with? We don't see a lot of police around here. That's all. Of course. What can I help you with?
Yes? Mister.
Yes.
I am Kim Kitsuragi from Precinct 57. This is an inter-district investigation. So joining me from Precinct 41?
Fantastic. That's wonderful. Rarely I think so, but there's a dead body out there. No one wants to work in these conditions.
Sir, I understand your concern. But we are here to do a job. And for us to do it, I need you to stay calm.
Yes, of course.
I know it took us a while to arrive at the scene, but it also took you a while to call us. It was you who placed the call, correct?
No, I only just got here. It was probably Sylvie who called you. She usually works the bar here. I'm only temporarily taking over her duties.
Do you have her number?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You said you just got here. From where? Are you a local?
What? With Martinez? No, I live in Jamrock. I only sometimes come here to keep an eye on the place. This is just one of the many, many cafeterias I manage.
But you still know your way around, yes? In case we need directions.
Yes, I know where some things are, but as I said, I don't live here. I just used to work here. And I'm not going to start working here again, if that's what you think.
I didn't imply that. Detective? I have everything. You?
Yes, yes. He means, do you have questions for me? Like a police officer would.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I help you? Thank you.
Yes?